And then with the ERA, their choice of color was white. So this is my wedding dress, which actually is now in the Smithsonian. Someplace in a box in the basement next to the Ark of the Covenant.
National Women's History Museum.
I need to talk with Marianne and get on that woman because I've never gotten anything back from her. This is Sonia Johnson and me at the archives for our last arrest, the day that the ERA had not passed. Our theme at the archives was "This land is stained with the blood of women," and we had a facsimile of the Constitution, and we had a woman who just popped up, who's worked at a clinic and knew how to draw blood. Our little arrest group was standing around because we wanted to have a dramatic drawing of blood and pouring it on this facsimile of the Constitution. And there had been a woman in our arrest group, probably only had a high school education. She had been a printer for the government, and her social economic class was not what ours was. She always showed up. She was always a peacekeeper. And we strong, kind of macho feminists were standing around looking at each other saying, "My veins hide when needles come, but what are we going to do it?" And Margarita pulls up her sleeve and goes, right there, you know? You could have landed an airplane on that thing. And so she was the star. You never know who will be the star in a movement, you know? You change, so you just need to be open to everyone. But she was the star, and so there she was at the dramatic moment, and her blood was drawn and poured over the Constitution, and then those of us that were planning to get arrested had little ketchup squeeze bottles full of a mixture of blood and water-based paint that we then poured all over the archives, chanting, "This blood, land is stained with the blood of women," and this was an art piece that one of my friends did.